is not very good. Master's Plus. Especially in this meta. Like, there's a reason why I legit never lose to Sinch, right? It's because you just play a Holebreaker champ. You play Yorick, you play anything that can build Holebreaker, and you go side lane, and then you force him to team fight, and if he fucks up one team fight, it's GG. And you can sit side for the whole game, so all it takes is one team fight out of literally 10 team fights. Or, well, let's be more realistic, 4 team fights per game. One misplay, and your team, like, they don't even need to lose. You're literally playing a walking sack of 300 gold. If you ask any high elo player, they will say the same.
And if somebody hurts you, I wanna fight, but my hand's been
it's not fun, but since shopping win rate, Master Plus is one of the high win rates.
Alright,
Cinch is very good. Season 14 will save us, Kuba. I'm telling you, I'm coming for you in Season 14. Kuba, I'll give you a reason to try again in Season 14. I promise. I'm coming for Challenger. But as for this season, we just want to go next. Take my spot, I'm too old for this. Fuck.
Looks cinched, Jay.